Duper Mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it.
Hello. You'll stay out of this if you know what's good for you. We found that water, and we're keeping it. Damn straight. And I'd advise you to just keep on walking.
Back off!
Oh, something. Where?
Assault!
kick ass!
Time for you.
is a high priority.
My name is Werner.
Move up. Loading personality. Robco, R04B9. Office helper. Running default office protocol. Error. Loading daily agenda. Error. Security breach detected. Please stand back. Greetings, fellow office employee. Please present your valid ID. Scanning for office ID. ID accepted. Have a nice day. Hostile. Target identified. For safety, stay covered until the lawbreaker is dealt with.
So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food medicine from that Super Duper Mart? Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it. So you're saying that they acquired a well-protected stash? I wonder how many other places are hiding treasures behind monsters. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit, my treat. Tastes kinda great after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink more, better. Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps. I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield. Sounds like the place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it. And could you bring back a mine for my studies? What better reward for avoiding explosives than to pay you with explosives? Frag grenades, in this case. I got a pretty good haul of them recently. And if you bring me back something to study, maybe I can make some modifications for you. Nothing like tinkering with a live mine, right? Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town. And since ghosts don't exist, you can just focus on the landmines. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell.